Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing a quick outfit of the day video. I am just out the door with my daughter to meet my brother for lunch. So I'm going to go over quickly what my outfit is. Okay honey, so I am wearing these black leggings are from Cotton On. I always wear leggings from Cotton On. This under shirt tank top is from Target. It's the Massimo Long and Lean. I saw this skull shirt at Bloomingdale's for like $80, and I didn't want to spend so much, so I just went into Hot Topic in the mall to look for Monster High dolls for my daughter and gummy bracelets, and I saw this shirt, and I'm like, oh my god, they have one more shirt left like this. It was my size, and it was only $30. And it's so cool. Like, it looks like the McQueen scarf. I mean, it's like dead on. It's really, really cool. So so I bought it, and I just, like, layered it. And I'm, of course, today I'm taking out my Celine mini pebbled luggage. A lot of you guys had some confusion over the feet on the bottom. The Pebbled 2012 does have feet. The 2010 and the 2011 Pebbled did not have feet. The Smooth, all the years of the Smooth.
I want to do it too.
Okay. My daughter is wearing leggings from Target. This is from Baby Gap. And a pink flower. And we just bought these adorable Crocs. They're like sparkly silver Crocs. They're really, really cute. They're like little Mary Janes, and I got a little gibbet, or whatever it's called, for her, and I put it in the center of both, so it's pretty, pretty cool. I'm going to just put those on her right now. My shoes, I bet you guys can guess what shoes I'm wearing. Yes, I'm wearing my Tory Burch Miller sandals in sand. Now, they're like really, really worn. I have these in three different colors now. I have them in black, which was my first, which was an anniversary gift. And then I got them in sand like the next week because I fell in love with how comfortable they were. And then I got them, you know what, let me just peek into my here really quickly. I'm gonna show you the yellow that I just got. Here's the yellow. It's like, it's not patent, it's like a kind of like a pebbled leather, but it's really, really cool. It's so super comfortable. These shoes have like a little bit of like a padding right here. So it's just when you walk, it's really like, it's really comfortable, and I love them. So I have three pairs, and those are basically the three shoes that I wear every day all the time. Sometimes I'll wear flip-flops, you know, whenever we're going to the park or whatever. And so yeah. So yes, so I'm wearing the black and the white, and I paired it with the camel Miller shoes are basically like this, almost like the same exact color as the bag. So that looks really cool. And those are our outfits for today. I just wanted to share with you, I'm loving this bag. It's really super, super cool. I feel super cool when I wear it. Hi. And like I said, I wear it a lot on the shoulder. This shirt's kind of... Okay, there we go. Yeah. So, I think that maybe these handles have stretched a bit, and that's why I can also get it on the shoulder. But it's super comfy on the shoulder, so yeah, I'm excited. Anyway, you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you soon.